today.
Looks pretty fresh. Wow. Look at that garlic growing. Some of them are huge.
No taters yet. I don't think they're gonna take. They got drenched.
Oh, the potatoes are pretty hardy. We'll see.
Yeah.
Come on, baby. Boy, you guys are happy. You guys are happy. Wow!
Yeah, that's the first time you've been back here with signs up and all that, huh?
That grove. That was awesome. Holy, look at this. Come on. Look at all the flowers. What is this one? Magellas? Yeah, Magella apples. Wow. That's awesome. Looks like the Gala and the Granny Smith took the best. The deer got this one. And then it split all the way down here.
But they didn't get completely around it, so it should have been fine.
It's kind of rough. Come on, baby. It's weird because you could see new shoots here. So it's not dead all the way down, but I don't know. Trial and error. It's a big hole. Fatty probably lives in there. Resident woodchuck. Is he in there, Bear? Yeah, he doesn't want to come out now.
That's the first time you've been back here.
Yeah.
You bring them back here this often.
They're all excited. One sniffs the other ones. What's that? What's that?
Almost see a game trail right there where they go into the brush.
Not really talking very much, but they're doing really good.
Except for Minnie getting tied up in the bear.
Just because she's like, what's that smell? What's that smell? What? Come.
And you can see where Dylan comes. He comes right up along here. He goes right along the tree line. Just like that.
That's awesome.
So then he goes over to the ATV spot and rides around.
Any bear come. Come on. Come. Whoa. Kitty. Good girl. Oh, other side. Other side of mama. There you go.
The battery too. We're going to go on battery.
Good job. That was Christmas tree.
Now you gotta come out and weed whack around them. This is the one of the spruce or Douglas fir we got from Seven Springs.
Spruce, blue spruce.
Put the cage around it. You're off it.
Wing is hurt.